the all-new Let's Make a Deal, starring TV's big dealer, Monty Hall.
Thanks, everybody. Welcome to Let's Make a Deal. Here we go with all kinds of action. And what kind of action we got today? Well, this Monty's shopping bag. And that means a lot of things are going to go into this shopping bag. It's empty right now, but would you like an empty shopping bag?
Yeah.
With that, it took her 3 seconds to make up her mind. But your name is Michelle? Can I stand right up here? That's good. All right, now Michelle Rapport, is that right?
Yes.
Okay, now Michelle, I have an empty shopping bag. It says Monty's shopping bag, but it won't be empty for long because I have something. Would you hold on to this for this moment, dear? Because I would like to hold this up and have Brian describe what I'm holding in my hand.
Benin, whether you go by car, plane, boat, or train, Benin provides you with safe and effective 24-hour travel sickness protection. Use as directed.
And there's money in there.
Oh,
could be as little as $5, could be as much as, who knows, $5,000. You never know, but whatever it is, it goes right in there. I guarantee it's somewhere between $5,000 and $1,000. How's that?
Oh, great.
And that belongs to you. Now, unless you don't like the idea of putting things in shopping bags, you'd like to see something a little larger, I have curtain number 3 that's available right now. And whatever you give up, I'm going to give to the lady right over there with the funny hair. All right? So, now what do you want to do? Michelle, do you want to keep the bag and all the things that go in there?
I'll keep the bag.
You keep the bag? And then I go to Josie Walter. And Josie, she gave you that curtain, so I'm going to offer you $400 for that curtain.
Thank you.
You don't know? $450. Now, does that make it any easier?
No.
She wants the curtain, turns down the $450. What's back there? We open up the curtain, and she has chosen this. Pony Express. This little Pony Express, isn't that adorable? And Melody, all you have, no whip, Melody, no whip. Just say nice little things to that little pony and he'll take anywhere you want to go. And Josie Walter, you're going to go for a ride. Maybe I don't give you the travel sickness pills. Anyhow, that's what happened to her. We go right back to the lady. Come over here. You still have the shopping bag, Michelle, right? Now, what we're going to do is we're going to add something to that shopping bag. Here comes Brian. He's holding something in his hand. And as a matter of fact, he's going to tell us all about it.
Minute Maid, give your family handy boxes of Minute Maid orange juice, apple juice, and grape juice. You can't give them anything better.
Now, why don't we take this and with the money enclosed, because there's somewhere between $5 and $1,000, and add it to the shopping bag. Hold it open, dear. Now, it's getting a little heavier, right? All the money and the products are yours, unless you'd like to trade away for curtain number 2. Open up curtain number 2, just to tease her a little bit with what's back there. Back of curtain number 2, we're going to show you part of it, and it happens to be chicken, fried chicken.
Kentucky Fried Chicken and fresh buttermilk biscuits. You've got a right to chicken done right at Kentucky Fried Chicken. We do chicken right.
All right, so now you have a choice to make. You want to keep this, or do you want the chicken that's behind it? Whatever you turn down, I'm going to give to the lady right over here.
I'm going to keep the bag.
You're going to keep the bag? So I come to this lady down here, and this is Marcella and David Boyd. Now, before we show you what's back of that curtain, I would like to offer you some money instead. How would you like $100 for that curtain? How would you like $200? $250, $300? $350, $400? $450?
$500? You want the curtain? Okay.
You want the curtain? You got the curtain. I know one thing, you got a lot of chicken, but besides the chicken, what else have you got behind there? You have also got this beautiful diamond inside.
This Broyhill colonial-style dining room features spoonfoot table and chairs with lighted china cabinet. It retails for $1,320. And a splendid compliment to that dining room, this collection of Oneida Silversmith's beautiful serving pieces, chafing dish, tray, sauce bowl, buffet server, and butter dish, all in the elegant Seacrest pattern from Oneida Silversmith's. It's valued at $515, so this deal goes for $1,860.
Now that is a very good deal. Nicely done. You have an $1,800 deal. Thank you, Marcella. And we come right back over here to Michelle Rapport, and you would like to know what you're holding in that bag.
Yes.
Have you ever been left holding the bag before?
No.
You are now, because we're going in for a commercial. We'll be right back after these messages. When last seen, Michelle Rapport was left holding the bag. But inside the bag, there were 2 products, and in the products, there was some cash. And she's holding on to it. I'm going to give you another product right now. And Brian, what am I holding in my hand?
Oscal Calcium Supplement. If your body isn't getting enough calcium, it could rob it from your bones. Oscal Calcium, your body needs it.
All right, I'm going to add that to your collection. Hold it open. There it goes. Now you have 3 packages, $15 to $3,000, somewhere in between. You never know.
Okay.
But it's all yours, whatever it is, okay?
Oh, God.
All right, now I'm going to let you trade it all away for a chance to own what's behind curtain number one. Take a look at this. You could give it all away for a chance to own this car.
It's the Mazda GLC Deluxe Sedan. Standard features include a peppy 1.5-liter engine, front-wheel drive, reclining bucket seats, plus a roomy interior and more from Mazda. With tax and license, it sells for $8,850.
You want a chance to go for that car, or do you want to hang on to the shopping bag? Whatever you turn down, I'm going to give to that ball player right over there. We got a lot of ball players. She's a ball player. She's a ball player. Two guys beside her are ball players.
Go for the car.
You're going to go for the car. The shopping bag goes right over to you. I'll be back to talk to you in a little while. You come over and join me right over here, Michelle, because you're going to go for that automobile by playing our famous cash register deal. And here's the way it works. This famous cash register here is where you take money out. And there's $1,800 in there right now. All you have to do is take out $1,000. If you can find $1,000 before you hit a no-sale sign, then you can take that $1,000 and buy that car with it. You can stop anywhere along the line. If you're making a lot of money, you say, I don't want to risk anymore, you can stop. But remember this. There are 15 keys here. 13 of them are good ones with money, $100 or $200. But two of them say no sale. 13 good ones, two no sales. If you hit a no sale sign, you lose everything. But you try and get that $1,000 before you hit a no sale sign. Okay? Now, we've marked off one right over here to give you a freebie to start with. I press this down, and it says $100. We take $100 out of the machine, give it to you, and now you can't hit that one again. You can hit anyone else you want.
Anyone?
You have $100, you want to go on.
Okay.
Okay, hit any key at all.
Okay.
Ready? Hit a key.
Okay.
$200. That's a good one. All right. You now have $300. We marked that off. You can't hit those two keys. Now there are 13 keys left, 11 of them good ones. You have $300. Do you want to go on?
Yeah.
Go ahead, hit a key. She hits a key and hits $100. You now have $400. Are you risking it? Go. You have $400 and she hits another $100. You have $500. Going on? Right, hit another one. $100 more. You now have $600. You're going to risk $600. You have now hit five keys. There are 10 left. 8 good ones, 2 bad ones. You got $600. You're $400 short. Are you going to risk it?
Yeah.
Hit a key.
Yeah. Okay.
Good luck.
Oh,
no sale. We take the $600. We put it back in the cash register. And we mark off that key, and that's what's left. Well, let me tell you, we still have 9 keys left, right?
Yeah.
Is that right? 9 keys left? And 8 of them good ones, and 1 no sale sign. I'll let you hit the button. Whatever comes up will be your consolation prize. But if you hit the other no sale sign, I'll give you $1,000. Now go ahead. Hit a key. And good luck to you. Ready? Good luck. She hit the other no sale sign and gets $1,000. Very well done. I want to show you where the others were. You see, all along the bottom row was 200, there was 100, there was 200, there was 100, and up on the top row, 100 and 200 and 100. So they're all good, but you've got yourself $1,000, Michelle. Good for you. Now, we have Monty's shopping bag ended up in the hands of Sandy Kleinberger and Mike Kleinberger. Stand up, you two guys, because you have a chance now to hang on to all the stuff in this shopping bag, hoping that there's a lot of money inside these products. Have you been listening and watching what's been happening?
Yes.
You think there's a lot of dough in there?
I hope so.
Well, we're going to take a look and count up all that money, but not now. No, it's in between innings right now. We have to take a 7th inning stretch. We'll be right back. For the Kleinberger family, Sandy catching Mike Kleinberger. You have the shopping bag with all the products. We add another one to that list, Brian.
Prince delicious wholesome pasta made from only the finest ingredients, starting with 100% durum wheat. It's easy to please with Prince.
Let's throw that in the bag. Now you have 4 items with somewhere between $5 and $1,000 in each. You could have $20 in there. You may have $4,000 in there. Whatever it is, it's all yours. You can keep it, or you could pass it away and take the box on the display floor. Whatever you turn down, why, I'll give to this fellow right here.
He says keep it.
He says keep it. Okay, this fellow is Paul Lupo, right, Paul?
Right.
And you own the box. I will offer you some money for that box. Would you take $250 for that box?
Take the box!
Would you take $300 for that box?
The box.
Would you take $400 for the box?
The box.
How much money have I got on my hand, Paul?
$500.
Will you take it? You got the box. What's inside the box for Paul Lupo? Paul turns down $500. Paul ends up with a color TV and a lovely, lovely, relaxing trip.
East Wind, deeply cushioned back and seat, graceful curves and shaped rattan add to sophisticated beauty in this action recliner from Lane. It retails for $890. And you can watch TV with a high-tech look on this new 19-inch color television with wireless remote control and matching stand from Sharp. It sells for $899. Total value of this deal, $1,789.
All right. You did a very good job there, Paul. Congratulations for $1,789. Well, here's Melanie. And Melanie's brought yet another item to be included in that bag of goodies, Brian.
Mazzola has a new taste that's fresh, light, and it's still cholesterol-free. So discover the untoppable new taste of Mazzola.
Let's throw that in the bag, too. Now there are five items. You've got anywhere from $25 to $5,000. You don't know what, but it's all there and it's all yours. A last chance to make a decision. Do you want to hang on to it all or go for the box that Brian is going to bring down the aisle right now? This box on his tray. Last chance to trade it away. What do you want to do, Dave? Keep the shopping bag, turn down the box, in the box, $800 in cash, which would come in handy with this trip on a cruise to Mexico.
12 fabulous days for two on a Holland America cruise aboard the Nordam to Acapulco and the Mexican Riviera. Experience spacious luxury and true ocean liner service from Holland America Line. Total value of this deal,
$2,990. $2,990 is what you turned down to hang on to a shopping bag and you don't even know what's inside.
Can I kill him?
Yes. Let's all stand by as Sandy does a first on television. She kills her husband. Not even a soap opera has allowed you to see a killing in person, have you? Mm-hmm. All right, tell you what, we'll go to black and we'll see as you're poised to kill him and they'll never know whether you did or not. And then we'll come back in September, right? As they always do every season. All right, now listen, you have got these items and I want you to sit down and think about it for just a while because we have some other business to transact. And the other business is going to be over here with Meg Irwin. Meg, would you stand up? Meg, I tell you what I'm going to do. We have two boxes right down on the floor. You see where Karen's standing? Two boxes.
Yeah.
And you can have box number one, then box number two. They both belong to you, unless you'd like to sell them back to me. I'll give you $250 a box. Boxes. You want to sell box number one? Nope. What's in box number one that you wouldn't sell? In box number one, there was a 35-millimeter camera. We'll find out about it.
This Olympus reflex camera is fully automatic and easy to operate. It sells for $480.
$480, so you made a $230 transaction in your favor. Box number two, will you sell it for $250?
No.
No? What's in box number two? And in box number two, his and hers watches. I think you did well again, Ben.
Benrus Citation Super Thin Quartz Watches. Yellow gold tone case with black dial and jeweled crown from Benrus Watch Company. The pair sells for $500.
Well, you did well again. You ended up with $980 and turned down $500, so you've doubled your money. Now, are you happy? Are you satisfied? Or do you want more?
I'll try for more.
Well, we have a box on the display for you. Trade away your camera and the two watches if you want what's in the box.
No.
No, she says, what was in the box? Did she make a wise decision this time? Keeps the 980, and it's a good thing you did, because you'd end up with your own little scooters. Cute, but not 980.
It's a Radio Flyer scooter with popular motocross lines, heavy-gauge steel construction, and ball-bearing wheels from Radio Steel.
And that's what you could have had, but you end up with 980. Congratulations to you, Meg Irwin. Well, just like that, it's time for the big deal of the day. And what is it worth, Brian?
The big deal today is worth $9,283.
I'm going to give the first choice to go for a door to the kids holding the shopping bag. What do you want to do? You want to go for a door?
Go for it.
You're going to go for a door? Let me reach in my pocket and show you how much money was inside that shopping bag. Five items, $50 a piece for $250. So I think you're going to do a lot better than that when you go for the big deal of the day. And Marcella and David Boyd are over there. You have that dining room set worth $1,860. Do you want to trade it away? They do. The big deal comes up right after this. Two couples going for it. Well, we go into the big deal of the day, which is worth $9,283. It could be behind door number one. And door number one starts off with some Oriental food.
Ramen Pride, America's best-selling oriental noodles, and ramen soup are ready to eat treat in a cup. Just add water. No preservatives, both from Sanwa Foods.
Something behind that, too. Then we have door number two and door number three. And the ball players on my right, and that's the Kleinburgers. What door do they want?
Number one.
Door number one, and over here are the Boyds. On door number two, so we're going to show you what's behind door number one. Mike and Sandy, you've chosen one, and behind the Oriental Foods, let's fly that wall away and show them what they've got. It's Monty's cookie jar, cash in the jar. How much cash today? $906. Not bad. $906 and the food for a $931 deal. That's a good deal. Thank you very much. Thank you, Mike. Now, you took door number
two.
Let's take a look and see what's behind door number three. Every day, the last 2 weeks, somebody's won the big deal. And look at this, gifts for the homemaker.
A Tappan side-by-side two-door refrigerator freezer features chilled water dispenser, automatic ice maker, no frost feature in both refrigerator and freezer from Tappan. It retails for $1,189.95, and we stocked it with a supply of rich, creamy Heath ice cream bars with crunchy toffee tidbits mixed right in. That's why you can't beat a Heath. Pick up a carton today. Next for carpet care, Thermax, the UL-approved thermostatically controlled hot water unit with a vibrating power brush for ultimate cleaning of your carpets from Thermax. It sells for $995. And for a dash of color in the dining room from Vera, a complete wardrobe of tablecloths and accessories in solid colors and coordinating prints. Linens from Vera. But when you go out to dine, try on this for size. A beautiful new fur. Davini has subtly mixed blue and shadow finish box in a classic vertical design for this elegant jacket for day or evening wear from Dicker & Dicker of Beverly Hills. It's appraised at $2,500. Total value of this deal is $5,109.95.
That wasn't even the big deal of the day, because the big deal is waiting for these kids behind door number two. Let's see what we have for the boys. Well, we're going to start carpeting your home, and then we'll see what's next.
This luxurious carpet from Benchmark Carpet Mills is from the Miraculous Collection. This third-generation nylon is available in a number of brilliant colors from Benchmark Carpet Mills. 40 square yards of carpeting sell for $500. That's for inside the house, but this is for the outside. It's a brand-new car. It's the Chevrolet Chevette two-door coupe. Features an economical 1.6-liter engine, AM radio, and reclining front bucket seats from Saab Chevrolet. With tax and license, it retails for $6,633.90. So far, this deal's worth $7,133.90, but there's even more.
There's more, but before I tell him about why, I love what David just said when he saw it. He says, my car is a 1967 car. So here's an 18-year-old car going out the window. You can get rid of it now. You've got the new car, and we've got some gasoline money for you here. I think I have a check in the amount of $2,150, which will go towards your graduate studies. Is that what you said? You need some money? There you are. Drive to school in your new car. Marcella and David, congratulations to you. Thank you. Go take a look at your new car. Go down. Go down and take a look at it. He was whispering in my ear. He says, I hope there's some money in here. I need it for graduate school. So he's got the car that replaces the 1967 model. He's got the $2,000 for graduate school. The kid is going to be a very happy young man, and we're happy for him. All right, now, that big deal was worth $9,283, but I still have more items now. Do you have a deck of cards with you, Kim? If you have a deck of cards, I'm going to give you $150. You say you do? You say you do. You say you do. She's looking for it. I guarantee you that shopping bag will be turned upside down in about 2 seconds. But she's got it. She's got it. All right. Now, listen to me. Stand. Sit. Stand. Sit. I mean, it's wonderful, right? All right. Now, Kim, is that Kim? You're jumping up and down. I can't read the name. Jim, $150. Do you want to cut me double or nothing?
Oh, gee. No. No.
No? You're happy? Well, let's see what would happen just for the fun of it. Well, you can't take one that's showing.
Cut in half?
Cut any card. One for me and one for you. Just for the fun of it.
Oh, you mean see if you get one higher than me?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you meant cut him in half and get...
Oh, cut him in half?
That's
no,
what I
no.
thought you meant.
No, 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 no.
That's what I thought
no.
you meant.
Do you want to do this? You want to play the game double or nothing?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
They're all separate.
They're all separate. Thank you. Thank you for this wonderful deck. Here. All right. All right, that's all right. I've got them almost all face up right now. You must have played this with somebody else before. All right, now, here we are. You have 150. I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll give you the odds. If you win, I'll give you 500. If you lose, you get nothing. All right? Now, cut one for yourself. Cut one for yourself. Take one, any one at all. Hold it to yourself, and now take one for me. I won't even pick it. You take one for me. Take one for me. All right. Is that the one for me? Let me see it.
Can I look on for
me? No, you can't look at it. All right. For me, you cut a queen. For yourself, you cut a six. And so we all have to say... Oh. All right, I changed my mind. Consolation prize, give her 50. Okay, change my mind. I can't walk away with anybody who has nothing to go for. Now, before we go off there, maybe there's another deal I can make. I'll tell you what I'm looking for. Have you got a book of matches, sir? You have a book of matches? Wendy Martinez, show me the book of matches. $50. If it has any advertising on it, I'll add a $100 bonus, right? And, no, here, this young lady. Your name Martinez? No, I don't think so. I think her name is Martinez. Is there advertising on it? Yes, Harry's Bar, very good one. All the way, can't go all the way to Rome to enjoy it. That's $150. If there are less than 10 matches in here, I'll give you another $100 bonus. Yep. There are about 30 matches in there. $150 for Wendy Martinez. She still did all right. But since you were so happy before, Lawrence, show me a pair of gloves. I'll give you $100. If you don't have a pair of gloves, you've got glasses. Show me a case that they go in. I'll give you $100. Have you got the case? And she got a case. She has $100. And now show me a hair clip, and I'll give you another $50 bonus. Or a barrette. Have you got a barrette? No, you don't have any of that? Still, $100 is not bad. Right, Florence? Florence Erstadt.
The all-new Let's Make a Deal is a Stephanie's Monty Hall production in association with
Telepictures. Tell me how many keys are on that key ring, and I'll give you from 50 up to 100.